everybody from around here, pursuit of freedom and traveling through the underground railroad with some folks like Harriet Tubman. They would sing songs told that reflected a biblical connotation. And there's a song that we're saying, they would sing songs like Wade in the Water.
Wade in the Water.
Y'all sing with me.
Wade in the Water, children. Wade in the Water.
What?
Cause won't trouble the water.
When a slave would escape, when they would leave the plantation, they would start running through places like the woods, and sometimes pieces of their clothes would get left behind them. And so those overseers and slave masters would come, and they would come with dog hounds, right? They could smell the scent of the scent. And those slaves, they were incredible because they would literally jump into ponds or rivers or lakes, and they would hold their breath in hopes that the slave folks wouldn't pass and wouldn't smell them, so they would pray underwater, not trouble with water, allow rivers to come, allow waves to come, so they don't realize that we're unneeded. And if we're in the water, that means our scent is gone. So they would sing songs like that. They would also sing songs like Steal Away. Steal away, steal away to Jesus, steal away home. I ain't got home to stay here. They would sing those songs because technically we were property, so we had to sit. Imagine that, right? We were property, so we had to steal away from slave masters who owned us. And we had to take our own freedom, so they would sing songs like Steal Away. Listen to Roland Carter's arrangement of Steal Away.
Steal away to Jesus.
So while we were on our pursuit north to freedom, there would be other songs or cold messages that we would say and sing to each other. And there's always been music deep down on the inside of our souls. Ain't that right? Music is always the center of celebrations. It's in churches and mosques. It's in cookouts and barbecues. We use music for after Christmas dinner, Sunday dinner. Music is always there. But we always go back to the beat of the drum. And so there would be songs that we would sing to each other. We would remind each other that no matter how hard life gets, we're going to sing till the Spirit moves in our heart. We're going to sing. We may not see freedom, because some of our ancestors weren't able to see the liberation and the freedom that we see today. So we may not see it, but our faith tells us that it's coming. It's coming. And you can relate that to wherever you are right now, no matter how challenging your life might get. Always remember, use your faith to remember that things won't always look like this. So keep on singing. Somebody say amen. Or Ashe. I'm going to keep on singing until something changes, until something happens. So regardless of what their life looked like, their lives look like, they kept on singing to help move them along. And here we go. We're sitting right here in freedom today. I'm going to sing till the Spirit moves in my heart.
I'm gonna sing to the Spirit. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till the Spirit moves in my heart. I'm gonna sing till Jesus comes. I'm gonna
sing all with my Jesus.
Move
all
with my Jesus.
Sing all with my Jesus.
Move
all with my Jesus.
Sing
all with my Jesus.
Move
all with my Jesus.